Soybeans in the corn are starting to come up, so it's starting to get to the point where not a whole lot of, there's plenty of places to land if you have an inch now, but you're landing in corn or soybeans. Some of the hay is out there, so the hay makes it nice. This field right in front of me, not sure what's going on with it. It's probably hay at one time. Almost like script or something. Anybody going to any fly-ins anytime soon? I know there's a few fly-ins coming up here real soon. One up in Amish country. I'll probably go to that one. Then there's one at Flight Junkie. I'm trying to go to that one. And I might get one down southern Ohio. Dave Bird fly in. I think I've mentioned it once before that the Monster, when I was flying the Monster, it was a lot quieter. The Poster is a lot louder, so I'm trying to learn to let off the gas, drop down the RPM so I can talk while the engine isn't revving too high. Down here. Usually there's a lot of bugs down here. That's really the problem. Get down here and you got all these bugs. get over here by the river, see if there's any sandbars. Later on in the year, these sandbars will be really big. There's one right here. So I've always thought about landing on touch and go. Something that's still covered in water. I swallowed a bug in the corn. Alrighty, we landed at Coshocton Airport. And I think we landed close to a windsock, but we are down and we'll set up and turn around and go from there. Just take a break here and stretch. Looking at the flag over there. Yep, we'll turn it around and take off.